right, everybody, I have for you the IlluminART subscription box. And I'm going to do a really quick opening so that way you can see what comes inside the box for the month of May. This is the second box I've had with these guys, and I'm pretty excited for this. So this one was packed by Michelle. Thank you so much, Michelle, for packing and praying over the box. I appreciate that. Cool. All right, I'm going to use this. Just going to open this with my scissors. Really, I need to get like some kind of a letter opening device or something so I can do that a little easier. Okay. All right. So this is, I just love this box because of this reason right here. The devotional is really nice. I put these into a three-ring binder, and I'll be doing this myself, but it takes you so deep. It's very, very nice. I'm grateful for this, you guys. And then the inspiration page, which tells us what's in the box, what the premium box gets, a little Bible journaling tip, and then the lesson for this week. And I will check that out later. And then I also get these beautiful pieces of art from these amazing artists that are involved and a little bit about them. So it's almost like a baseball trading card for artists. And it's not like artist trading cards, which are quite a bit smaller than this. It's more like a postcard size. I really like this. And you can actually frame them. Look at that. Aww. So nice to be able to meet new artists and see their style up close and to learn about them. So I always sit and study these separately. What's this? This was unexpected. I didn't expect a present to unwrap. Ooh, it's watercolor paper. You know it's special when it comes wrapped like that, you know? It's got to be nice paper, right? It's pretty thick. There's three pieces in here, and they're pretty heavy duty, so that's nice. They've got to be more than 140 pounds, I think. All right, don't get the sticker on it. Nice. It's always nice when things are wrapped, right? Okay, this month's charm is a shoe, and I think it told me on here. It always has the charm on the bottom down here, the premium charm box charm. Walk humbly. It's your reminder to walk humbly. I like that. I'm going to set that aside with the other one from last month. And then let's check this out. Ooh, look at this. I have no Winsor & Newton watercolors. This is awesome. Two Cotman watercolors, intense blue and intense green. And oh my goodness, look at this. We got watercolor pencils. Mint, jade green, rose madder, gold. Nice. And then a Lyra pencil, which I absolutely love. These are water-soluble graphite pencils. I love the big chunkiness of them. And the 9B is my absolute favorite. If I showed you mine, it's actually like a round nub. It's not even sharp like this anymore. And I love these. These are the best for sketching and being able to do this kind of artwork like we see here in this sample. So we'll set those aside. All right, this month's ATC. I love this challenge to be able to make an ATC and post and all that. But see this Dina Wakely media paper, it's collage paper, and it's got her sketchiness on the paper, and you can actually put that down. But you can use this to do this kind of sketching yourself, and then it activates with water. Very, very cool. These are all her faces in black tones and white tones, so that's going to be cool. Four of each of five designs printed in both black and white. Way, way cool. I have never played with any of her collage papers, so I'm very excited about that. Oh, wow. Oh, that was unexpected. So this is a premium art box item. And it's a wooden block sign, act, love, walk, act justly, love mercy, walk humbly, Micah 6:8, and it's gold. I hope you can see the shimmer of that. That's cool. I'm going to put that in the art studio for sure. Very cool. And, oh, sea sponges. Now, these are way awesome for making some pretty cool textures, so I can't wait to see. And this actually comes in the regular box. So if you are somebody who subscribes to the, there's two different types of boxes. There's the subscription box and then there's the premium. I always get the premium. So I got the wooden block sign, which is extra, the Dina Wakely media papers, and the charm. So those are the three extras that come in the premium box. And then the standard box comes with the watercolor paper, the sea sponges, the water-soluble graphite pencil, the three watercolor pencils, and the two tubes of watercolor. And it looks like we're supposed to get a... No. I was reading the wrong thing. Okay. Awesome. So it's Canson 140-pound cold press paper is what I'm reading over on the list, which comes right here. Everything that's in the box, and these are the three items that come in the premium box. Very excited. I'll be checking out this little lesson that they put on the back here, and I will be playing with this next week during my live stream. So I hope you'll join me because I'm gonna have some fun with this kit.